I like to do it because it gives our kids an opportunity to choose somebody they're interested in to learn about. They're fully immersed in the whole process, so they get to read about the person, they get to do research, they draw pictures about their people, they have to come up with a costume, and it's something that brings their families together when they're doing that, and then they get to perform it for their peers, and so they get to learn it even more because they're teaching everyone else about it.
What character did you choose?
Rosa Parks.
Why did you choose Rosa Parks?
Because she fought for equal rights and wanted freedom for everybody. She was famous for not giving up her seat on the bus, fighting for equal rights, and helping to change the world.
We learn about Black History Month, and we learn about specific figures in history, and some of the other people are left out. And so when you have a class full of 25, 27 students all learning about different people, it broadens their horizons.
Why is Cesar Chavez important today? Why is it important to remember him?
He is important for fighting for the civil rights of Mexican farmers.
This year, our PTO purchased 50 Who Was books. And so my class was able to read several different books before they selected the person that they were most interested in.
So why did you pick them?
Because when I grow up, I'm going to be an engineer and technologist. And he's an inventor. Because he helped prove flight was possible, and it helped a lot of things.
They started reading the books in January, and then in April they picked who they wanted to be, and they devoted their time to doing their research and working on all of the different components of the Wax Museum. They performed for each other, and then every class in the school is also invited to come see it. So you have your kindergarten kids that come in and are so excited, and then our second grade students that are already picking who they want to be next year. So it's really neat.